Hi. With the last few days to CAT, one of the most common questions that I'm getting is what to read. We have discussed earlier that the reading is the most important part as far as CAT preparation is concerned. But what exactly do you read? Now, the best way to understand is trying to figure out how the RCs have changed over the years. If you look at the past RCs, they're more based on research-based papers, whereas the current RCs are more based on opinion-based passages. Now, where do you get opinion-based passages? The best sources will be maybe editorials of newspapers or maybe articles of various magazines. So when I'm talking of editorials of newspapers, at least read one or two articles from business newspaper, either the Mint, Business Standard, Economic Times, etc. And maybe one or two editorials from a daily newspaper, like the Hindu or Indian Express, etc. You can also read articles from magazines like The Guardian, Psychology Today, Economist. You will get most of these articles at aldaily.com. Pick up there and maybe read one of articles every day. Apart from these, reading articles and newspapers, you can also read novels as a leisure time activity. I mean, when you want free time and you want to just free your mind, pick up a novel which you like and start reading. It need not be a very complicated novel. It could be just a novel that you like reading. That should help you to build your base for your English for the exam. Hope that helps. Thank you.